Ladies and gentlemen, I'm joined now by none other than Mr. Hugh Jackman. Hugh, how are you?
I'm so good. Look, the weather is great. Thank you all for turning out and for everyone who put Neverland together here in Leicester Square.
So tell us, what is it like playing one of the most famous literary characters ever?
It's magnificent. It was a dream come true. I did quite a bit of stunt training, but a lot of the stunt training was for my core, for the flying. That was a lot of it. And the robotic arm. I got to go on a robotic arm flying. That was lots of fun.
Levi has a kind of light in his eyes. He has an openness. He's very open emotionally. And he's a fantastic actor.
Tiger Lily in Pan, well, you meet her in Neverland, and she's sort of this badass warrior who's sort of a take no prisoners kind of. She's just, she's a fighter, and she's an incredible fighter, and she sort of takes Peter under her wing and tries to sort of bring him to reach his destiny.
Neverland looks like it never has before. It was incredible. We were shooting outside Bedford, Cardington Stages, and it was the biggest studio any of us had ever shot in. The jungle's incredible, Neverland's incredible, and yeah, it makes you feel like a kid.
I had the time of my life, and I really have to thank Joe Wright. I'd done a little bit of research on Blackbeard, and I said, oh, Joe, maybe this, you know, Blackbeard had incense in his beard so that his head would be smoking when he went into battle. And he goes, no. And he turned around, he had a picture of my face with a wig of Marie Antoinette and the costume of Louis XIV, and I was like, I'm in. With Joe, you just say yes. He takes you on a very unexpected journey, and I think for everyone watching the film, it's going to be a Neverland like you've never seen before.